The plan includes two important cities, regional capitals, Lugansk and Donetsk. These cities will be fully blockaded. It's the corresponding measures that will force the separatists, the bandits, to lay down their arms.